Israel will eliminate Syrian President Bashar Assad if he continues to let Iran operate from Syria, Israeli Energy Minister Yuval Steinitz threatened on May 7, according to the news website ynet.co.il. Steinitz said that Assad needs to understand that if he allows Iran to turn Syria into a military base to attack Israel, this will be his end. It is unacceptable that Assad sits quietly in his palace and rebuilds his regime while simultaneously allowing Syria to be turned into a base for attacks on Israel, Steinitz said. The remarks triggered significant jitters in the media, and Steinitz was forced to clarify that his comments reflect his personal opinion. However, the May 7 remarks were far from the first time when Israeli officials threatened or vowed to assassinate Assad. These remarks clearly show the real attitude of Tel Aviv towards the Syrian conflict.